car. So now I'm in the battle of what the field here. That car may be going some hurting instinct. If you'd like to test that car, I'll come over here and I'll give you a good tour. I'll tell you exactly what to do.
If you had any idea how irrelevant the vast majority of discipline is.
Okay, anyway, what is going on? And if you watch tonight, and hopefully, thanks, man.
Wow, so I think they're talking to
this one. I was keeping thinking about doing it again, but anyway, I'm for this one. Notice this car when it's green. It rarely takes his eyes off the screen. Ariel is keeping an eye on stops. He sees that they're going down the course, but he doesn't want them to go to the left, so she can stay on the left side. Now to move them a little bit more to the left, he moves over to the right, get them lined up, and he can go straight through those two panels. Now come around.
Oh, nice.
Now she's going to stop as we're going back up the hill. Kim can move over to the Matthew's platform. Ariel is a little out of position. These sheep are going to try to poke over here. Ariel is going to really hustle. Does she get far enough? Is she fast enough? Is she too far away? Ooh,
that's all run. Can she get him turned?
Now they're
coming down. Oh my God.
What a hustle for a little
guy. They're going the other way now.
The sheep wisely decided maybe this guy can give us some protection from this car. All this wood is fast. All right, yeah, let's get into this monkey's cross so we can get away from the area. He's got to go out, and I'm keeping around ice in the line. As we keep around even further. With those left turn.
Awesome.
I'm going to go to the first place. And this is where the dog calls this sort of problem right here. The sheep are on the wrong side of the pen. The dog calls that because he went into business for himself. Again, this is just the main dog. And Ken Sands on the rear flank. I got one sheep to one trying to get away. Now maybe it's safe right here.